Police patrolling does a number on my shoulders.
Any chance to be alone is a welcome.
A fine spot to take my mind off my troubles.
I'd fain sell you this home of mine, if you'd be willing to buy it. Only, don't ask me to lower the price any further. 'Tis as generous as I can make it. Sorry I am to hear it.
I'm quite sure I wasn't dreaming. But ox carts don't run so late at night. Was it a phantom then? I shudder to think.
Call on me, sir. How can I be?
Here to escort me, are you?
Welcome to the Star Drop Inn. We serve all manner of fine ales here. Shall I pour you a cup to start you off?
What's to be done about?
I've heard some interesting tidings about town.
Regarding the Vermundian military, yes?
It would seem the Queen Regent has made significant...
Well met. Looking to make a purchase? Much obliged, sir.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few. Hang in there, Master! I am coming to assist!
Harvest what I can, should it please you.
If we are to break it, it shan't be from this side.
True enough.
I've got a good feeling about this one.
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it? An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
They say the Sovereign was bathed in the dragon's fell, and yet he draws breath. I do hope his Majesty shall recover soon.
Replenish my stock of gold.
Uh-huh. There's something written here.
Shall we take a closer look?
Much we ought to tend to, if we are to strengthen your Majesty's claim as a true arisen. You will need to infiltrate the palace to gather evidence of Deezer's misdeeds. I hesitate to ask something so dangerous of you, yet I fear we have few other options. I have attempted to do the same through my own channels afore now. Would that I could undertake the task myself. But my station prohibits me from reckless action. What say you, Your Majesty? Might I shall ensure that the door to the Queen Regent's office is open between midnight and dawn. Pray.
Welcome to the Star Drop Inn. We serve all manner of fine ales here. Shall I pour you a cup to start you off? Sit back, relax, and enjoy the finest brews in all of Vernworth. I'm not sure I understand.
You wouldn't want to make the others jealous now.
Trevo Mine is but a stone's throw from here. I can guide you there if you wish.
What did I ever do to deserve this as my guilt?
For the poor, pray grant those less fortunate some salvation.
I'll gather these now. It would be a shame to forget their location when we need them most.
This is generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations. There's a worthy prize. If only t'weren't so far away.
Say, weren't we tasked with another errand that sent us somewhere near here?
Shall we head there now? T'would save us having to make the trip again.
We must rest, though the sun is still up.
Our adventure continues.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Good tidings, friend. How have you been keeping? As for me, I made the most of my week. You see, I grew so fond, and that's when I thought, I can't just give it to you, mind. I've my relocation costs to consider, but I... Well, friend, what say you? Sorry I am to hear it. You know...
Oh, 'tis the dream of many to own a home, Master. Shall we gather the requisite funds to make it our own?
You have my support.
If I were you, Master, I'd not leave this unread.
That's it. I've had enough. Clear off. And don't come back till you're ready to do business properly.
But I've got the coin. I swear it. I simply just...
Where is it then, eh? Bring the coin. All of it. Or I'll call the sentinels on you again. Are we...
The lad seemed rather ignorant of the world. Hasn't had anyone to show him...
Hmm? Oh, 'tis you. You're the good sir who aided me in Malv. Thank you again, sir. You don't know...
There is a chance of being beset by beasts or brigands.
Well met, sir. Forgive my presumption, but were you the one who gave my granddaughter that medicine in Malv? I thought so. She's not stopped talking of her adventure since she arrived home. You have my sincerest thanks. That girl's always running off on some fool's errand or other.
for all my chiding. Once she gets an idea under her bonnet, there's simply no talking her out of it. Now listen, tisn't much, but I'd fain offer you a discount on my wares. Pray, make good use of it, won't you?
Now there's a worthy prize, if only 'twern't so far away.
I've just recalled a little tidbit I heard from the locals.
If you refer to changes in the military's makeup, I've heard the same.
Indeed. Tell is, there's been a shift in the chain of command.
You something.
My days are naught but toil.
This isn't much to go on.
Is it too much to hope for a helping hand?
Lost in time, always another errand to see to. Herald news.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items. I am com- Confident.
I'm grateful to have served you for so long, Arisen. I shall hold these memories close for all time.
Ah, good. I see the Arisen's found someone to handle up.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it. We cannot break it from this side.
So it goes. I never dreamed we'd meet such a foe here, of all places.
Fall.
road to hear some powerful when I rank. Cannot recommend to visit one of its plantations.
How are we meant to attack it without angering?
The chance.
No getting through this door.
Ox carts make for relatively safer travel.
One hopes these...
Hang in there, Master! I am coming to assist!
Shove off.
This ox...
I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
gentlemen, I'm in fine fettle today.
These days I'll buy myself a manor. Them nobles do nothing but guzzle sweetmeats and ale.
Perhaps I ought to ask around town.
Can't afford any mistakes this time.
About time I told that.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
Apologies, but I can't offer you a ride, sir.
Now, how best to proceed?
Appropriate choice arisen. I'll gladly take the lead.
How are things?
Tis a chest. I shall take a look inside.
Is this place bereft of beasts and brigands both?
I'll take the peace and quiet over a horde of enemies any day.
Haven't you a lantern arisen?
Thank you.
means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. Arisen. I will be with you in but a moment.
This is where my luck runs out. Bleeding rogue.
You're really pushing your luck.
You best make yourself scarce.
This ox cart's bound for Vernworth. I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
Useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few. Phantoms!
Their ilk, their holy light, above all else. There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found?
Thank you.
you into a pin cushion.
That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
No doubt, this triumph will spur us into the next.
Oh, dear.
Since letting the enemy gain the upper hand, the early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
One of us has been drenched!
Found a material.
A different combination of materials result in different creations.
You're gonna regret that. Make it quick. I am keen to have this.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few.
I'll crush you if you keep that up.
Where are the Saurians?
It cannot weather ice's numbing grip.
Yeah! terms.
Only attack.
Counter! Lanterns!
Their ilk, their holy light, above all else.
Lest we summon it unwittingly.